Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Black Myth Wukong. Last episode, I beat this frog. That was really, really tough. But I figured them out. So now I'm trying to figure out what's next. Let me go over here. It's kind of hard to understand this place here. There's like no real indication of where you should go. This Thank you. I truly don't understand this section. Mean, I'm traveling, it's all this great scenery. There's no fighting, no battles, no nothing. Surely this will be a fight. Yes, it is. Okay. Can't change stances. Thank you. Okay. What's up with all these body parts?
Got him.
Gold Zotzi armor. That monkey was full of surprises, just like me. He had his way to linger on, and his belongings, too. They're set on killing those mongrels of a court. But we've got to snatch them first, or these scum will take them. I'll go find the other ones. Keep up with me.
Oh, okay. Splendid. Okay. No. Okay, got the last to fight him. I have no effect. Nope, I didn't think so. Thank you. missing. Stand still!
That's nasty poison!
No, I just need to fight him again. do this. Look at it or not. Ah, come on. That was bullcrap, man. That was bullcrap. This is bullcrap, man. You have to get that thing to work right. Got him.
Step away! This time, the glory's mine! Fine, then, fine. With you monkeys around, I'm always toiling away for nothing. Kid, when you step up one day, try not to forget your Uncle Bajir. All I got from Wukong were the nasty jobs. You should do better than that. Now we're done here. Time to move on.
All right, well.